For centuries, Kashmir has been the heavenly abode of nature. The chinar trees, the green mountains, and the shikaras attract thousands of visitors each year from around the world. Apart from the scenic beauty, Kashmir has been a center for religion and faith. In the summer capital, Srinagar, built on the Shankaracharya Hill, is the Shankaracharya Temple dedicated to Lord Shiva. Built at a height of 1100 feet, it is one of the oldest temples in Kashmir. It was constructed by King Gopaditya in 371 BCE. According to historians, Adi Shankaracharya toured the Kashmir Valley more than 1000 years back in 9th century AD to spread the message of Hinduism. Upon reaching Srinagar, he visited this temple. The temple, which was in a dilapidated state then, was given a new life by Shankaracharya. Ever since, it has been known as the Sri Shankaracharya Temple. During the Amarnath Yatra, the temple can be seen flogged by tourists who come to seek blessings from Lord Shiva. Situated on top of a hill, the temple looks like a fort from a distance, and one can get a good view of Srinagar and the Dal Lake from top.